Corey bought this one.
You bought it.
Yeah, no, I know I did, but seriously, what the fuck?
Is there a problem?
Yeah.
What is that?
Problem being, your neighbor doesn't like you.
That's not my fault.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, it is when he starts calling you about things being done here that goes against the village ordinance.
Such as?
Such as doing any kind of work here or any kind of detailing, like washing the car and things like that. You're not allowed to do it.
That's on your own property?
That's a law.
That's it.
Yeah.
I don't make this shit up. I ain't just driving down the street to come over here and bring some tools, okay? I got a call from my lieutenant to come over here. Water violations, washing motor vehicles, rugs, furniture prohibited in public place.
This is a private area.
This is a private place. Private residential property.
Yeah, this
property.
Is like a private home.
Okay, that's what you say. It's still in public view.
You want to get the deed to the house? It says it's private?
It's a private area.
You know what, guys? You do what you gotta do.
Okay.
If you do it, we will be back here to give you tickets, right? The PM's gonna go to court. So I'm advising you. You guys want to do something?
If you want to give us the ticket, you should give it to us now because
not
we
do.
We
start doing some work, and then you'll have your ticket. Okay.
But it said public place.
This is not a public place.
Oh, by the way, what was the name again under the car? Oh, Eric G. That's the car we got. The guy we got. In Connecticut, by the way.
When you have that other car here, you always park with those plates that are mismatched on the car. Yeah. And you get away with it for a while.
What?
Your car?
Was the car bought between me and my friend.
He bought this car yesterday.
What state? Pardon.
Connecticut.
The name's the name under the title is Eric Gere. Me and my friend did. By the way, the name under the car is Eric Gere in Connecticut.
This is a battle that you don't want to start with. I'm telling you now.
A battle? I didn't try to start a battle.
I'm trying to tell you guys ahead of time. If you want to push the issue,
no, I mean,
I'll call my bosses down.
I don't understand what the issue is.
I completely understand. No,
there's no issue.
I'd rather not go.
There's no issue going on. There's nothing wrong happening.
What's your name, by the way?
Jonathan Schmidt.
John, you don't want us, being upset with you either, right? You don't want cops looking out to come over here and check everything out. Are you filming me or something?
Yes, you are being recorded.
The guy down the block, though, he washes his Corvette almost every other day. No one hassles him about it.
So there's the call. Your neighbors called us. I'm here to check out something.
At this moment, we are not washing the car.
No, you're not.
So we are not committing any violation.
And that's what I told you before.
Right.
I said, you're not doing anything wrong. I'm advising you that this is what your neighbor's saying is going on. I am advising you that if you do this in the future, then it is against the violation.
I appreciate that. I'll take that into account.
Right?
I'll take that into account. I appreciate it.
Okay. I'm very happy to hear that.
Okay.
Okay?
Have a good day.
You too.